Looks like Terra's kicking it up a notch! Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Minecraft Story Mode! 3 episodes are out already. Don't yell at me. So, in honor of this amazing game that I've been waiting for, I don't know how many months I've been waiting for this game. And after it came out, I waited, another 3 months until, Terra's already halfway through playing this game. And Life is Strange is still nowhere to be seen! Oh, it's out, but I haven't played it yet. I have been freaking lazy, guys! Don't blame me for this! Okay, yeah, and all of this, I have a guest. My brother Matthew is here. He's here to judge my every choice, as he's played, the first 3 episodes already. Have you finished the third episode?
I have finished the third episode, and that ended. The achievement was literally called Going Out with a Bang, or Go Out with a Bang, or something like that.
Ah.
That was literally the name of the achievement. That was the name of the achievement.
Let's
go out with a bang.
Foreshadowing. Ooh.
Come on, just play Robert.
Play Robert. Yeah. So, and save file. Right before we started playing this, I checked the save files, and there were 4. And I saw this, and I was like, rename. So I thought I need to give this a good name. So I named it Robert.
Of all things you could name it.
Yeah, name it. I thought, should I name it YouTube? Should I name it Minecraft? Should I name it Brothers? Should I name this playthrough? It's like, no, I'm gonna name it Robert. You know what? Robert.
Okay, just play.
Everybody loves Robert. If I can name my character, I'm gonna name it Robert.
Okay, now, speaking of characters, let's go pick your character. These are 6 of these.
Choose your pick, okay.
The one I picked was on that one.
Clearly, this looks exactly like me.
No, it doesn't.
Wait, hold on, if I clicked, oh, I can... So whatever I... Okay, so this guy is from the guy from the trailer. He looks kind of, smug. He's like...
Yeah, that's the guy...
That guy's pretty happy. He's also kind of nice. I see how they threw in white, black, and Asian, or mid. Yeah. Oh God, so many people are gonna yell at me for saying that. They're gonna hate me. Don't hate me in the comments.
Is that being racist?
That is not being racist. I may be calling that Asian is racist when that's not. What's racist is the girls have 1 pixel nose and the guys have 2 pixel noses. So let's be a go.
Oh,
I'm kidding. Okay, so you know what? I want all these guys look cool, and I wonder if they have the same voice actor for each one.
I might.
Which
one do I
want
to pick?
Okay, I'm stuck. I don't know what to pick. Okay, you know what? My brother's gonna see me do my choice, my thing that I did for King's Quest, and how I'm gonna do for all my choices. Now, I'm gonna spin a pen, and
I have never seen this.
If it points. Whatever it points to, it's gonna, if it points there, at this charger,
that'd be
the guy on the left. And if it points, here toward this gum container that I got, then I pick that guy, and if it lands between them, then him, and if I points toward us, I'll pick a go.
Quick thing! I chose the one in the middle.
Yeah, he picked that. Actually, no, if he points toward us, we'll pick him too. So, he has double chances of winning this.
Yeah, he's
winning. Okay, we're gonna pick that. No, we're not gonna do that.
Try and tap it.
Okay, we're gonna pick this guy.
Yay, my character.
Yeah, we're gonna do...
Okay, that's
all. I need to have my hands on the key. Oh.
The Order of the Stone, episode 1.
Episode 1, the Order of the Stone. I like this command. Hey, look, it's a pig!
This is pretty much the main character right here.
That guy kind of reminds me of Steve, the Haunt guy, HWN.
Okay, come on, stop the episode.
Now, okay, let's see.
Oh, yeah.
Episode 2, Assembly Required. That guy's an astronaut. Okay. Then.
Oh my God, I love your reaction.
Episode
you
3,
can't wait till,
the
like...
last place you, oh, d- this looks like...
No,
when did Minecraft turn into Slender? No, I'm just kidding.
Quick thing. This is a spoiler alert. That never happens in the episode.
Okay, actually, that's a good... Terra does have a thing for that. In episode 4 of the Terra's Born, it's actually changed the freaking thumbnail of the game. You know how they have this picture here? The block... Oh.
No, that's spoiler.
Matthew, that's not gonna be spoiler. We don't even know what's happening. Matthew, what I always do is I always look at the episodes before I play the first episode, so that way people have an idea about what the series is gonna look like toward the future.
Okay, go on to the last one here. I guess the last one is so interesting.
That one looks just pretty.
It's a sign.
This is a sign.
The the next episode.
Order up, so we're gonna be working at a restaurant, clearly, just...
Okay, or people are gonna be eating.
Yeah, people, but anyway, so... What was I was about to say I was gonna say something cool, but I forgot what I was gonna say. Although I had to say, look at that transition. Telltale, that's a very nice transition. Like in Tales of the Borderlands, like the other games, it just like moves pictures over. But this one, it's like fucking like VISU! Okay, yeah, we're gonna
play.
Okay, let's do this! In the next video! No, I'm just kidding. Oh wait, I need my timer to like tell me how long. Okay, we're 15 minutes in this episode. No, I'm kidding. We're gonna go till 5:30, because that'll mark at least. That'll be like an hour long episode. But these views usually last half an hour. But these two will be half an hour. But the opening's gonna be at least an hour because like openings are better.
3, 2, 1, go.
Boom! What if we just crashed? This game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is told by how you play. That's Telltale's signature.
Nothing built can last forever. And every legend, no matter how great, fades with time.
Nice.
With each passing year, more and more details are lost. Until all that remains are myths. Half-truths.
Is the truth half full or half empty?
Lies.
Is the story half truth or half lie?
And yet, in all the known universe,
between
here and the far lands,
the
legend of the Order of the Stone endures, unabridged as self-evident fact. Indeed, it is only a troubled
this
land.
This narrator guy is like almost as
heroes.
Good as Christopher Lloyd.
And ours was fortunate to have so long ago four heroes such as these.
Come on, lag.
Hey, yeah, the game.
Gabriel, the warrior.
Game.
Before whose sword combatants.
Okay, hold on. I need to edit my graphics series because this is just rough on the computer. I changed it, and now hopefully it won't be lagging like it already. Yeah.
It's black.
Well, I can't wait to do funny montages for this series. This is gonna be great.
Would tremble.
Yeah, see, that's my smoother.
Elagard, the redstone engineer, whose machines would spark an era of invention.
He's
Magnus the Rogue, who would channel his destructive creativity for the benefit of all.
He's green, like
and Zoran, the architect, builder of worlds, and
where's the blacksmith
of the stone. These four friends together would give so much to gain
and I'll form the head
as four heroes.
I like this guy. Okay, and it's lagging.
Their greatest quest would take them on a dangerous journey to fight a mysterious creature known as the Ender Dragon.
Oh man, a redstone guy was sure we could have fighting over the Ender Dragon.
The Order of the Stone emerged victorious,
okay,
and the dragon was defeated. Their story complete, they slipped away into the pages of legend.
Yeah, why don't we play as that guy? That guy would be much better.
I think the game stops now. Gabriel.
But when one story ends, another
Gabriel,
one
EC,
begins.
Ender Killer. With the C.
No, you see what stands for.
Would you rather fight 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens?
Give us choice.
Yeah.
Just to be clear, you wouldn't have any weapons or armor, so you'd have to fight them with your hands.
I'd have to go with the giant chickens, not because I want to or because I think it would be easy, but because... they would be an abomination.
Imagine their giant feet.
Like I said, an
fighting with bare hands, go with the chickens, because
so
fighting bare hands with zombies
is
going to get bitten.
I've got a daylight sensor on the roof. Mm-hmm.
Daylight sensor!
And if I get this right, these lamps should turn on once it gets dark.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't want to just leave Reuben here with nothing
Reuben.
While we're at the building competition.
He's coming with us.
Really?
That pig.
What kind of question is that? Of course he
okay,
is.
Okay, I'm not saying he shouldn't come. I'm not. But don't you think it's a little weird that you take him with you everywhere?
This guy is
know?
Like the Colin.
He kind of makes us look like, I don't know, amateurs.
He's my best friend.
Reuben's my best friend.
I thought I was your best friend.
Both of you are.
I didn't mean anything by it. I'm glad he's coming.
He's my best animal friend.
I just don't want to give people one more reason to call us losers.
Yeah, I'm a loser! That's awesome!
I'm tired of being a laughing.
Who cares what that? Yeah, that's exactly what you do when someone calls you a loser.
Who cares what other people think?
I know.
Oh, and it's Olivia.
It wears you down.
You say you're not a loser, Olivia. So win.
Okay.
Just a big smile.
Did you hear that?
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Boom!
He's wearing a creeper mask. That's awesome. Oh. That pig is...
You guys totally freaked out.
Axel, what's the matter?
Okay, would you... calm down.
Now I'm going to smell like a pig in Endercon.
That's what you get, Axel.
I brought you good times and now I'm being punished for it.
You scared us half to death.
Nothing is fun if you're not scared half to death.
Did you bring the fireworks?
Fireworks.
Of course I did. I even brought something for the little guy.
Nice.
You brought Reuben a disguise?
We're going to a convention. Somebody's gotta wear a costume.
That looks kinda cool.
He looks awesome.
He does.
It only took me like a million hours to build it.
All right.
How do you build something like that in Minecraft?
You
There's no recipe for that.
Fireworks, this is modded. Right?
Yes, I'm ready. Waiting on you guys.
If he was really your best friend, you wouldn't let him go outside dressed like that.
The only thing more dangerous than putting a costume on a pig is trying to take it off.
Oh.
Hurry up and grab your stuff.
We'll meet you downstairs, okay?
Okay.
3, 2, 1, start looking at everything.
Ooh, yay, looking at stuff. Oh, this inventory. I have a wooden sword. Okay, look at the banner.
Gabriel the Warrior. You think we'll ever get that famous?
Probably not.
It's not impossible. You know Maybe if I'll get famous for my sweet poster collection.
Well, I just did it, so.
I've never used, not even the
chest. I could open it. No, look at
One of these days, we're going to win the Endercon competition. And when we do, people will look at us.
So that
and
wasn't
say,
a wanted poster.
It was Jesse.
Wait, was it a wanted poster?
Of the Endercon building competition.
I thought that was a name. I thought that was a wanted poster. Like this guy's wanted.
Stand as a gift, but don't have any armor to put on it. Maybe someday.
We don't have. Oh, we should put. You know, what we should do. We should get like a T-shirt that says like Jack Skellington on that. And just put it. No.
Give me a dragon roar, Reuben.
That was pretty good.
That'll do, Reuben. That'll do.
That'll do, pig. That'll do. Like, that's the joke. Okay, let's look. I want to look at that. Oh.
Look in chest.
Hi. My name's... He just put his hand in front of the screen. Okay, let's see. Chests.
Flint and steel. Not too shabby.
Yeah, We'll cook Reuben.
No, shears is definitely taking these. Never know when I might need to shear some sheep.
You just sit. Hold on. Need to sit back there a little bit because my arm is just. Okay, that's better. Okay, now what? And up. Oh, now we're lagging. Oh my goodness. Okay, so is there anything else that I can like grab in this room? Okay, let me grab Reuben then. Follow me! This is so dumb.
Come on, wait a minute. We just teleport back.
Okay, here we go. Just carrying the dragon out of the tree. Nothing wrong
That's
with
everything.
This.
Let's roll.
Yeah, dude. Roll.
Let's go.
I heard a pretty juicy rumor about the building competition, but you guys have to promise not to say anything.
Okay,
I'll talk about it, but I won't say the word anything.
Each part more exciting than the last.
Spit it out, Axel.
Part one, the special guest at this year's Endercon is none other than Gabriel the Warrior him freaking self.
Whoa, what's part two?
Part two, according to my sources, the winner of the building competition is going to get to meet
step one without part two.
It doesn't mean anything if we lose. But if we win, oh man, this would make up for all the losing.
Okay, come on.
Beating Gabriel would be a dream.
You need to not
totally.
Just keep
He's
yelling
awesome.
Random stuff
It'd
at him.
It'd be amazing to meet him.
Reuben better be careful in that costume. The last time Gabriel saw a dragon, it didn't end well.
It didn't end well. Get it?
So, does this source of yours make posters for a living?
Huh? Can I ask you Yeah, no, my source doesn't exist. You guys are my only friends.
Guys, let's stay focused. We have a competition to win.
We never win.
That sign said.
And this year we've got Reuben with us. We basically have no chance.
Anything can happen, Olivia.
Yep.
Then why have we lost 9 of these in a row?
You can't.
10th time's a charm.
Look at this as a whole. The odds are refreshed each time.
I mean, 9's a lucky number. No, it's
maybe
not.
Maybe no one else will show up.
No, it, well, now 9, you're 9's my realistic. Lucky number.
Wait a minute. We're thinking about this all wrong. The point of the building competition isn't just to build something.
Oh, I thought it was.
Something to get noticed by the judges.
Okay, then. So how do we do this?
We don't just build something functional. We build something fun. After we finish the fireworks machine like we planned, then we build something cool on top of it.
You might be onto something.
If we want to get a reaction out of the judges, you build something scary. So I say we build a creeper.
Wouldn't an Enderman be better? I'm more scared of Endermen.
Wait a second, you wore a creeper mask.
Both
you
have their
you
moments.
Have like...
Both pretty scary.
Then again, you scared the crap out of us with a creeper
today. I like the
today.
Idea of creeper.
All right, let's build the creeper.
You're going with Axel's idea?
What's wrong with my idea?
Nothing. It could be totally cool.
It is cool.
Yeah.
You're building a creeper.
I think this is the first time we've decided on something before getting to the competition. Think we've got
oh god, I didn't
need?
Set my thing to like,
we'll
wait,
have to
I'm
grab
crap,
a little
I'm
more.
Miss, just
let's get
up.
To grabbing then.
We're so prepared. We can't lose. Cannot.
I know.
Bring it in.
Yeah, I know, but. Okay.
Dare to prepare on 3. No. Preparing is daring. No, that's the same thing. Forget it. Team on 3. 1, 2, 3. Team!
Prepare.
3, 2, 1.
Student montage.
Oh, this music says instant montage. Oh. This is totally gonna help with building. Ruben, do you weigh that much? Gabriel. Oh my god! We're totally gonna need sand to build a creeper. Oh, Q. E. Q. E. Stop it! The viewers are gonna get so annoyed with your commentary style. Flowers. We're gonna run up, you know, halfway with flowers in our hair. And up. Up. W. Oh my goodness. Holy freaking crap, this is going quickly. Punch the tree. Oh. Final challenge.
Kill each other.
Oh. This. So how long are we gonna be?
We know what we're building.
Like this?
We've got all the stuff for it. We are so ready.
Yeah, we need sand
this year,
for a creeper.
It's going to be different. I'm not just ready to build. I'm ready to win.
Nice pig, losers.
Yeah, actually, go punch him in the face.
There's Lucas and the Ocelots.
Lucas.
The rivalry continues.
Man, they've got matching leather jackets and everything.
Matching leather
so
jackets?
Cool.
That's all that always says
well,
instant
well,
villain.
Well, if it isn't the order of the losers.
Great. The fail squad's here.
Lucas, get a load of these losers.
Let's go, guys.
He says it twice, so that's instantly a catchphrase in
name,
my
please.
Opinion.
Axel, and how do you do?
No, your team name.
Team name? We are not ready for this.
So much for losing anonymously.
We're nope. The order of the pig.
Really?
Is it meant to tie us to Reuben, or are you making fun of me?
Okay, order of the pig. You guys are in booth 5.
Order of the losers, order of the pig. Order of the big fat guy who can't fit through the gate. Ooh.
Give me that chest.
You know, I'm just gonna leave.
Yeah, camera.
Booth 1.
Booth 1.
And lag.
What is that? Some guy sitting down.
Hey look, it's Basher. Melonhead.
Okay. He stole Basher's head.
Booth 2.
That guy.
Some random guy. crowd.
It's like everyone in town is here.
Well, how big is the town? Ooh, poster. Look at this poster.
That
Lag.
Right there is a limited edition.
Even though you have it at home. Ooh, there's another sign. I want to see the sign. It's a sign.
I don't like the look of this.
Oh, dear. Booth 5, that's us. I want to go see booth 3.
Hey, Nick. In Telltale Games, is there usually a group of, like people that hate the main character?
Not really. There's this...
One nice one in the group.
Use it. Okay, hold on. Okay, frames back. Now,
man, it's crowded.
Just grab it. Telltale, like, no, they usually have a. There's usually a villain, or sometimes several villains, but sometimes they're not in a group.
Okay, there is only one villain. There's only one villain.
Yeah, don't spoil
anything.
Freaking
beacon. They have a freaking beacon?
A freaking beacon?
Freaking beacon?
Freaking beacon bacon?
That's stained glass. They aren't just building a beacon. They're building a rainbow beacon.
Oh, cool.
We're gonna lose.
What are you worried about? We've got this.
Who are we kidding? We've got nothing.
We got a creeper.
We've got a mascot.
Yeah, and the dragon totally fits in.
We should probably stop staring at them.
Ha ha ha! Look, it's the Order of the Losers again.
Good one, Gil.
Once again, Gil.
We're just looking.
There'll be plenty of time for you all to look at it after.
He's not the catchphrase because he said that at that time, but he said it before.
You're being unpleasant.
Maybe not all of you. Endercon doesn't allow outside food or drink.
Hey!
I'm talking about your pig.
Sure, I was about to say that Rupert's not food.
Could have fooled me. He looks delicious.
Sure, you kill him and...
That sounded like a weird compliment.
You'll have to eat me first.
Let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Yeah.
Stop wasting your time, Aiden. We've got work to do.
Aiden? My friend's named Aiden. You're I don't want him to be a bad guy.
Hey, Jesse. Guys.
Yeah,
hey,
Jesse.
Petra.
How's the bill going?
Petra. Wait,
only time will tell.
Who's this? I know, don't tell us.
Hey,
this
Petra,
is what I just do.
I forgot to thank you for that nether star.
Hey, Lucas. Not a problem.
You help these tools?
For the right price, I'll help anyone. If you need anything, you know where to find me.
Okay.
None of us know where to find you.
I like
exactly.
This girl.
No hard feelings, guys.
She's like Wendy.
And if you're cool with Petra, you're cool with us. So why don't we just forget about all this and, you know, make this about how cool our builds are.
May the best team win.
May the best team win.
Careful what you wish for.
We'll see about that.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the EnderCon Building Competition! The winners of this year's competition will have their build featured at EnderCon. The winners will also meet, in person, Gabriel the Warrior!
They have to keep saying the Warrior. They don't have a last name.
Ocelot!
Whoa.
That's
handshake?
Annoying.
We don't have a handshake.
We don't need a handshake.
We'll just make one up. We'll call it the...
I seriously don't know.
I'm getting lagged doing this. No! Okay, I think... This may or may not be... I kind of want to do that, but I don't like whaps. I don't want the warrior whip. I don't want a whip or a griefer, so I'm going to go with this.
The builder bump.
And just like that, I'm nervous again.
Don't talk like that. We
I
can
love
do
Toto
this.
When you do stuff
just
like
stick
that.
To the plan and everything will be fine.
Because everyone always
this
thinks it's like Toto's
like...
The
order of the pig can't lose.
I know, it's that the thing. Telltale knows how to do really funny things like that, because it's always like, they remember that, or this person will remember that, but sometimes they do that occasionally. But you haven't seen the creeper, you said you built the Entomin.
Oh yeah, I saw a Let's Play.
Oh no, a fireworks dispenser? I'm so scared.
What are you guys building that freaking elevator thing?
Don't worry about ours.
I know, but like it looks like the elevator thing I saw. I mean, like the tornado. The tornado elevator. Oh, look. You could like build like another like pixel on the around it. What the heck? What is that thing? They're not even done yet.
That first one was absolutely...
And now, the moment of truth.
I thought it was half-truth.
Here goes nothing.
Half-Life 4 confirmed. No, it's...
Oh man, that looks so cool. We'll win this for sure.
Half-Life story mode confirmed.
The creeper was definitely the right way to go.
Yeah, because creepers blow up. Or something.
Guys, people are looking at us.
Good build, man!
What? No way.
It's just a bunch of dyed wool! Whoops.
What?
Oh no, Reuben's on fire! Reuben, no, come back!
It was Abe, that pump.
The lava's getting closer.
It's gonna ruin the build.
Wait a second, that was an accident,
Reuben's
though.
Going to get lost. We've got to do something.
But our build is about to go up in flames.
Nope. We're saving the pig.
We gotta get Reuben.
Okay, hold on. LAG!
This video is gonna
be awesome!
You know that was recorded, you know?
I know that I was recorded. That's why I did that. See, look, there he goes. Oh. Yeah.
Oof.
Get up, bastard.
We're right behind you!
That was lag again. We're right behind you. Yeah. Okay, you know what? Screw this! Okay, this might be better. Probably not. Okay, no, it's not.
Yeah, it's. That's why I didn't change the setting.
This is worse. Okay.
Ah!
Your friends came with you to help. Oh, so, wait a second. Was the choice to tell my friends to come with me after Reuben, or was it to tell them to stay? Okay, can you not give me lag as I'm explaining the choices, game? Can you not? I didn't look at this before. I didn't look at this.
Nope.
Oh, nothing. What? Well, that was stupid. I didn't look on the poster at the left either.
That right there is a limited edition.
But you have the same... Didn't you say that exactly about this one too? Oh, you did? You can't... What? And now we're back.
Reuben's going to get lost.
We know a bit early, but...
We've got to do something.
But our build is about to go up in flames.
We've got to get Reuben.
Yeah, now my brother's like not in his chair anymore, so you're not going to hear him.
Oof.
So I would just tell if he's sorry to say if he does anything important or worthwhile. I also tinkered with the game a bit, and the game is now in like not in full screen mode anymore, so now it should run a little bit faster.
I don't see him anywhere, Reuben!
The sun's going down. We gotta find him fast.
He could have gone anywhere.
The save file got deleted. When the
we
game
stand
like
a better chance of finding him if we split up.
This part
if
happened
of you get
and like
lost,
we paused
use
and
the
I left
from
to like
intercom
reload.
To make your way back.
Yeah, I like this part here.
Back to
like,
town.
Hold on.
Got it.
Got it.
It's like intercom. Now we go looking for the pig, and right here is where I left the game, and I loaded back up to see if we launched in the game, cut down the flaps, and turns out the save file was deleted. This game killed Robert. So. What happened is we got the save file one again. We named it Robert again. So now we have Robert. Robert's back, and we did everything exactly the same except with like the little recorded bits that you see earlier. Now let's get back in the blindness.
Reuben, where are you? Just give me an oink if you can hear me.
Give me an oink. Wait, clip.
Just oink if you can hear me.
He's clearly in the tree.
Could that be Reuben?
Why would that be Reuben? The fire wouldn't be going this long unless he was dead.
Pig tracks.
Over here. I'm just sprinting all over the place. Wait, can I make a choice about which way to go? Which way did you go? The hoof prints went that way, but the smoke... Oh, I think that was a choice.
You must have run by here. I hear some pigs. It doesn't look like this fire will spread. I bet Reuben started this. Reuben, are you in there?
Actually, yeah, those have been made by different pigs. Different
stupid pigs.
Yeah. It's a zombie-sized chicken!
Reuben? Reuben, come here, boy! Reuben!
Baby zombies.
No, not you, but pigs! Hey, all pigs but Reuben, shut up!
All pigs but Reuben. Birch tree! My favorite type of wood. Is there another, like, thing on the right here I can go through? Nope. They say I have to go this way. I still have the flint and steel, so this might come in handy. Nope. Hey, look, flowers. I get distracted by flowers. Like, who needs a pig when you got flowers? Like, no, I don't want Reuben. Reuben!
Reuben, it's getting scary out here.
It's getting scary out here. Yeah.
Reuben?
Uh-oh. Examine smoldering costume?
Reuben? Reuben! Oh no, you in there, buddy? Oh jeez, please don't be toasted, Reuben.
So apparently I could have stamped it out. Oh, if I didn't stamp it out, maybe it would have spread fire. Oh.
Reuben!
Choices matter! Wait, there's a cave, but can I go this way?
Reuben!
I can't go through the... What?
Can you hear me, boy?
Can I go into the... I feel bad. Is this something optional?
Reuben! Is that you?
So, did you go here, or did... I can say it in a minute.
Reuben! There you are! Oh, I'm so happy to see you.
It's The Walking Dead! No, I'm just kidding.
Reuben, run!
It would be funny if this is The Walking Dead Season 3, like Minecraft edition. Like, we were Clementine or someone.
I think we're good.
Uh-oh. Why didn't it blow up? It was too close to that.
I think we made it.
Oh, he's got elbows! If I died there... Wait...
Back! Get back! Stay behind me. I've got you.
Not yet. Pick up. It's broken. Wood sword.
Stupid wooden sword.
We need a diamond sword. I need a diamond sword, 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 sword. I like how we both are. Spider!
I'm mad, I'll think of something. It's too many of them, buddy. Don't leave that spot, no matter what. You hear me? I got you. Get away from him! Oh no, he got you!
What would have happened if I said run? Oh wait, no, is he gonna be hurt now? Oh no, did I make a bad choice already? Hey, it's you! Cougar.
Come on, let's get out of the open.
Petra, yeah. Move in, come on! That should be handy.
I want to show you something.
Not that this isn't a really cool, dimly lit tunnel, but how far away is this thing you want to show me?
Careful, Jesse. You don't want to get a reputation as a wimp.
This isn't my first time in a cave, Petra.
Yeah, but have you ever seen a wither skull?
Whoa!
Fresh from the nether. You're the first person I've showed it to. So, you'd better appreciate this.
You risked your life for that dusty old skull?
No, I risked my life for the thing I'm gonna exchange for that dusty old skull. There's what? This guy I'm meeting up with at Endercon. He's gonna trade me a diamond for it. Being the resident go-getter pays off every once in a while.
That's worth a diamond?
Is a wither skull worth that much?
It's not worth...
Are you kidding?
Diamonds aren't that rare.
For all the trouble I had to go to get it, I should be asking for much more.
Wow.
Wow what?
In a single day, you went to the nether, you killed a wither skeleton. I mean, I did build a super cool statue, but still... Pretty sweet being you, huh?
Yep.
You know, you could come with me. I mean, if you're too nervous, I totally get it. But I wouldn't mind a little backup.
I'd be honored to be your backup.
You don't have to make such a big deal out of it. I just said...
You could come with me. I know. I was there. It was amazing.
Kind of starting to have second thoughts here.
Hey. Wait, where are you going?
You just keep a crafting table down here?
Left.
Comes in handy. Since that wooden sword of yours got busted...
You're giving me a new one?
Even better, you can make your own. One stick plus two stones equals one sword.
Okay.
Just grab what you need.
Oh, okay, thanks. Hey, is all this stuff yours?
No, we're just stealing from whoever was dumb enough to leave this here. Of course it's mine.
Just making sure. Oh, here we go. Jackpot!
So, there's an achievement here.
Just place the pieces on the table.
I wanna see if I can do, I can get...
Come on, Jesse. We don't have all night.
Should I do this? Should I do it? We might get a game over for this.
Jesse, a lover's not gonna do you much good in a fight, is it?
Oh, yeah! No penalty! Oh, wait! I made a. That could come in handy much later on! Because now I have a backup lever. Isn't that amazing?
It actually does come in handy later.
How do you know that? You haven't. You didn't make the lever.
Oh, yeah, you eventually do.
Don't tell me! Don't tell us!
See? Isn't it better when you make it yourself?
You have a bleeding lip? Oh dear. Okay, now I have a sword again. Which means more of that combat. This is like, Tetris actually put effort into the combat this time. Cool, not just quick time.
Check it out. Endercon's all lit up.
Oh, look, a beacon. Lucas and his ocelots won again.
Sorry, Jesse.
Oh, I get it. You made the rainbow beacon, the beacon that changes the glass so it looks like, so the colors change into rainbows. I see. That's what it meant by rainbow beacon.
I just wanted this to be the year we finally beat that jerk.
You know, Lucas may be kind of arrogant, but he has come through for me in tricky situations. You might want to get to know
him. Oh, I get it.
Just in case.
Lucas is a nice guy, because he was
He's good
nice.
At building, that's for sure. It's always useful to have a guy like that around, no matter what you might think of him personally.
You might be right.
Yeah, you might be right.
I'm just saying, if you run into him at Endercon, try talking to him.
Yeah, I will.
I don't need a lecture on the power of collaboration, Petra.
How about a lecture on the power of my fists? Is short.
Oh dear.
But deadly.
Short.
Come on,
but deadly.
Let's hurry.
Like Lubin.
Remember what Endercon was like before it
it's
was
like
cool?
A spider.
Remember what we were like before we were cool?
Some of us will never be cool.
Ha ha.
I'm fine with that. Uh-oh.
Creepers! Crap.
Petra looks terrified. Petra is petrified!
This doesn't look good. Well, there's only one way off this bridge. Whatever we do it together.
It's water!
Hurry up, Jesse!
All right, let's jump!
Because first of all, it's water. Second of all, we have a stone soap. Yeah, the opening! In association with Mojo, not Skybound Entertainment. Minecraft Story Mode. Story by Michael Chang, Stephen McMahon, whatever. Directed by Dennis Lenart, Graham Ross. Hi! Art direction by Mark Hamer, Derek Saika. That's all. Environment, Jeff Parrott. Parrott. Creeper kills chickens. Feathers! Better. Animation, Jeff Sayre. Sayre. Lag. Oh, lag is stupid. Why are the feathers moving during the pause? Choreography by Scott Hammett. This choreography? People were like, programming. Randy Tudor! Wait, no, what? Original game music by Anna Dale and Tomorrow. Executive producers Kevin Bruner, Kevin
Burns, Murray. It burns!
Don't you know, you dive into the water. You don't land on top of it. Pull yourself together
oh.
And follow me.
Dive in the water. That makes sense. He's pig paddling. It's like dog paddling, but...
So,
assembly.
When we're making the deal, I need you to let me do the talking. Okay?
Yep. Hey, that guy looks
I just
like
don't want anything to screw this up. Or anyone.
Sure, I'll let you handle it.
And if you want to be really useful, try to look intimidating.
I got the stone
like
sword.
This?
I'm less scared of you than scared for you.
Jesse.
And Petra?
Hey, you all know Petra, my new super close friend. We're super close now. We ran into each other while I was looking for Reuben.
Poor Reuben. What happened to his eye?
We had a little run-in with some zombies. They whacked him good, but Reuben held his own.
What were you doing in the woods, Petra?
Nothing. Just drawn by the sound of Jesse's high-pitched screams.
I would have been spider-bait if she hadn't found me.
I gotta admit, I'm pretty bummed they won. Again.
Though it's pretty cool.
I mean, there's
I
no
mean,
way we're
celebrating 1.8.
Reuben by yourself, but it's okay to be a little disappointed, right?
Did they make that game
more like
7?
A lot disappointed?
The saddest of the sad sacks?
They deserve this. Olivia, even you've got to admit that.
Yeah, yeah.
And I agree, but then also still hate them and everything they stand for.
Hey, Jesse, it's time to go see about that thing.
Reuben's eye?
Oh,
yeah, we
right.
Have to go
the
to
thing.
Take care of Reuben's
so,
eye. There was a guy who wanted to take
face.
Care of Reuben's eye for a diamond.
Axel and I were going to head into Endercon.
Who said anything about a diamond?
See you in there?
I heard somebody saying there's free cake by the map.
Free cake! We're going there! We're going to the free cake!
Hurry.
I want free cake!
We're supposed to meet in the alley over there.
Just kidding. Ooh, an alley.
Dark. Dark. Very dark in here.
That's weird. He said the dark, creepy alley close to the gates, but... He's here. Maybe he's
semi
right.
Are you sure this is the dark, creepy alley
they
he
could
meant?
Be one across the street.
I was. Okay, new plan. You stay here, just in case this is the spot he meant, and I'll look around. I guess I could have heard him wrong. Then again, I've never gotten a meetup spot wrong before.
Okay, I'll hold down the fort.
Thanks, Jesse. I'll be back before you know it. If he shows up while I'm gone, just stall for me.
Okay. Do a chest.
And just who are you?
I'm waiting.
The name's Jesse. What's it to you?
I'm supposed to meet with Petra, not whatever you're supposed to be. Give me one good reason why I shouldn't walk out of here right now.
Well?
You want a wither
skull? The guy who needed a wither skull, right?
Not so loud, you idiot.
Too many people know my business already.
Do you have the skull?
Well...
You do or you don't?
Petra has it. She'll be back any minute now.
Well, as long as she's bringing it. I suppose it wouldn't kill me to wait a minute longer.
There we go, see? Just understand, dude.
Well...
Ivor!
Oh,
there
she is.
Sorry I'm late, but good things are worth waiting
good
for.
Good things come to
I've
those
got what
who
you
wait.
Asked for.
I don't
if
know
you
this,
have what
like
you
that.
Promised us...
You didn't say anything about an us when we first met. And I don't like surprises. If these are the sorts of people you associate with, perhaps we should call the whole thing off.
My friend is fine, right, Jesse? There's no problem here. Let's not be too hasty, okay? This is just a little misunderstanding.
Let's just do this thing.
That's what I thought.
Proceed, then.
Here's the scope, dude.
I'll take that diamond now.
Take it. You've earned it.
Wait a minute. Petra, watch the guy.
This isn't a diamond.
No, it's lapis.
Knew it.
Of all the dirty,
yeah, lapis,
underhanded
though.
Tricks to pull. I can't believe that guy got one over on me.
Let's go after him.
Oh, she agrees with me on this.
I'm
good.
Either getting that diamond, or I'm getting my skull back.
Yeah, or you'll make him pay, right? Right?
Come on.
Okay.
Do you see him anywhere?
Do I get to look around?
We lost him.
Then we'll just have to find him again. Go.
Quick. Is this a time thing? No. Well, in that case, I would just take my time then. I would just take the scenic route. Get a sign.
Well, we won't find him just standing around.
Gabriel or the evil guy?
There he is! Gabriel! Gabriel!
Oh, whoa.
Step aside,
please. I have just one question.
Hold all your questions until after the keynote.
The keynote's so...
Maybe this guy would be seen
evil. Hold all your questions anyway. You guys big Gabriel fans or something?
Yeah, bro, dude. You see, it's
he's got the voice. Like, he's like phone dude. Oh, hey, Lucas. You're supposed to talk to this guy. That's right.
Sup?
Sup?
Nothing. Sup with you?
Nothing. Sup with you?
I just said nothing.
I'm sorry you guys didn't win this year. It might have turned out pretty cool. If it hadn't, you know, burned down or whatever.
You guys deserve that win.
Thanks for being so cool about it.
I like this
It's not
guy.
Fair you had to deal with Aiden being an idiot.
Hey, you didn't happen to
Shut
see
up.
A creepy guy with long hair and a beard roaming around, did you?
I don't think so. Why?
He kind of scammed Petra out of a diamond earlier.
Oh, everyone knows you don't mess with Petra. Not if you know what's good for you. I'll keep an eye out, okay?
Thanks, I appreciate it.
Mifflin.
So, we're cool?
We're cool.
Yeah, we're cool.
Cool, cool.
Cool beans.
Cool beans.
Cool-a-rama.
See you later, Lucas.
Yeah, see ya.
DJ booth. I have a DJ booth. Wait, use. Oh, look at. Can I use the DJ booth?
Nothing starts the party off right like a great DJ.
Headphones are awesome. Use. What happens if I do this?
I'm looking for someone. Kind of tall, kind of mysterious. Hypnotic eyes and a devilish smile. Oh, no, no, not you, not you. No, I'm looking for a creepy guy with a beard.
Dude, you totally messed that up. Axel! What's this? Lag, that's what this is. Okay.
Thought you could just wiggle right out of that trap, didn't you? Well, wiggle as much as you want. You're not going anywhere.
Axel, listen up. Any chance you've seen a creepy-looking beardy guy anywhere?
No. Petra told me what happened. I'm keeping an eye out for him.
Okay.
Okay, so I got a little distracted. It's just this machine presses all my buttons. Unnecessarily complicated, mean to birds for no reason.
Mean to birds for no
reason. It's just, when something like this calls, you gotta answer. But I swear, as soon as the demonstration is over...
We really need your help, Axel. If we don't find this guy soon, we might never find him.
I was looking, I just got distracted. Alright, alright, I'll look. After I watch one more chicken get owned.
Ha, I see you now, weirdo.
Then go!
Well, if it isn't Team Trashbag, how's your stupid pig? I hear intense heat causes brain damage. It does boost the flavor something crazy, though.
I don't know when, I don't know how, but someday, far in the future, when you're least expecting it, we will get our revenge.
Whoa! I was just joking! Jeez!
Yeah? Well, I wasn't.
Hey!
I did not mean to say that. I said we would get revenge, but he made it seem like it's, like, really important.
Hey, what do you think you're-
What do you think you're doing?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Get away from me!
I said I was sorry.
Do you remember that?
Reuben?
Could I have not done that?
Where'd you wander off to?
Get your pork chops
Oh,
here.
This guy! I saw it. He was on the thumbnail for a Let's Plays video of this.
Nothing sticks to your ribs quite like a juicy pork chop!
Don't tell me. I didn't
Reuben!
See the video. I saw the thumbnail.
What's the big idea? I'm trying to run a business here.
That's my pig!
That's my pig! You kidnapped my pig!
Well, I don't know what you're talking about, Chief. I found this pig wandering alone in the streets. Not the fattest pig I've ever seen. But he should cook up real nice anyway.
Please, he's my friend!
To me, he's inventory. Amenable to some kind of trade. Not that you look like you got much of value. I gotta get some kind of return on my investment.
Oh dear.
Otherwise, it's straight to the slaughterhouse for this one.
Oh crap, we're out of time!
Ooh.
You remember that, dang it! I should have threatened them with the sword. I was gonna do that, but I ran out of time.
I'm sorry, Reuben. I was so busy trying to find that creepy dude, I didn't notice.
God dang it, I'm sorry, Reuben! This is just like what happened in Gordas! Dang it. Oh, hey. Wait, oh.
Remember that thing I had to go do with Petra? Long story short, we met up with this guy, he cheated me and Petra on a deal, and now we're trying to track him down. You in?
Oh, I'm in, all right.
Any sign of him?
I thought I saw him earlier, but it was just a false alarm. Wait, there he is! Looks like he's heading towards the hall.
We're gonna have to get past that usher to follow him.
Let's go! So, yeah, hey.
What would it take to get us inside tonight?
Tickets?
This might sound crazy, but we're actually on an important mission.
Mission.
I hope your mission came with tickets to the show, because, I mean, otherwise... Chicken! Chicken! It's gone. You're totally fine. You're a totally cool dude.
We have to do something.
Like what? The show has been sold out for ages.
I
could bust right through. I just need a little wind-up room.
Any other bright ideas?
Look around and see if you can find anything.
Shoo! Get out of here!
Usher is afraid of chickens. What would you say if I told you I want to break this guy's chicken machine to create the mother of all distractions?
But you have to break that pane of glass. How are you going to reach it? Let's look around. There has to be something we can do.
Hi, Reuben. Reuben, I need your guidance. What would you do in a situation like this? I hear you, brother.
I'm sorry, Reuben. God dang it, that's gonna haunt me for the entire playthrough. Ooh, crafting table.
There's nothing I can craft that can help me. Not yet, anyway.
Oh, that's good. Oh, so the crafting table will be an important mechanism in the game. Slime demo. It's a slime.
I bet I could reach that glass with a slime block.
Oh, it's that woman. Dang it.
Oh, hey, we meet again. Hey. One slime block, please.
We don't give out slime blocks here. Just slime balls. We've got a limited supply today, and we're only giving out 2 per customer. You could craft your own slime block if you had 9 slime balls.
I'm really sorry about earlier. I honestly thought you were someone else.
Apology accepted.
A round of slime balls for everyone, please.
Wait, this is only 8 slime balls. We need one more to make a block.
Okay, we need to find another way to get some more slime, and quick.
On it.
What? Wait, what if we talk to Lucas? He could give us one of his. Wait a second. Ah! Brother!
Hey, Lucas, can you do me a favor?
Anything's possible.
I need slime balls. I swear I have a really good explanation.
Whatever you guys are doing, count me in.
Oh.
Thanks, Lucas. Told you he was useful.
Aw, man. This guy isn't actually cool, is he?
Remains to be seen.
It's crafting time.
It's blocking
time. So, you guys been building together long? You've got good chemistry.
Are you jealous?
I'm just saying. I think it's cool you have a team that works so well together.
You're totally jealous. How's it going, Jesse?
Restore.
You know how to do this. A slime in every slot, and every slot, a slime.
Is there any... Say something else. Dang it, no.
Ta-da! 1 slime block. Gross.
I'll take that. Right there.
That's not close.
It's all you, Jesse. Give me a boost.
Oh, you're gonna do that! I played the Slime King parkour map. You guys remember that? I know how this works.
Oh, yes, but you don't know how the Hell Tail. Whee!
My precious poultry!
To your eyes closed, they will peck at your eye.
Now's our chance.
Hey!
Why is no one else running to the hall? I figured this is what everyone would do. To catch a thief. Nice.
Where'd he go?
There!
That's not him. Oh.
Through that door.
What makes you think he went through that door?
What do we do once we catch him? There are a million ways to play this. But considering this isn't my fight, I'll follow your lead.
Whatever we have to.
You're way more intense than I gave you credit for, Jesse.
You ready?
Ready.
Well, we have like 5 of us now, so I don't think he'll be able to like beat us in a fight. Uh-oh.
You see anything?
He must have gone out another way. What is all this?
Looks like it used to be the basement. Weird place to have a hideout.
I bet you anything I'll find my Wither Skull here.
And if we find anything else cool to steal along the way, so be it, right?
Axel, that's not what we're here to do.
I did say we should do whatever we have to.
And if this guy's not around, what we have to do is steal.
I don't want to stoop to his level.
But isn't that the best way to get back at him?
Let's focus on finding the skull, not stealing.
Exactly.
Nobody ever lets me have any fun.
We let you hang out with us. The faster we find what we're looking for, the faster we can get the heck out of here.
Okay.
Mostly stuff about brewing.
Oh, hi, Petra. Find anything in the chest?
Oh, hello. Too heavy. And too soft.
But super flashy.
Yeah, I don't think this guy does much fighting. Hey, you still have that one stone sword, right?
Yep. You're keeping it? But I thought it was too soft, too heavy.
Eh, it still might come in handy. And it is super flashy.
Oh, won't it's an iron sword.
Find anything?
I want to steal that and that. I just want to touch that.
Wait, was that an iron sword or a goat sword? Because if it's a goat sword, look at, not take.
Ooh, take a look at this.
You're not going to believe me, but I swear I had a dream about this. Okay, potion. I know this is a big step, but...
Come on, Axel, make yourself useful and go find that skull.
I am.
Nope, you're literally doing the exact opposite of what I just asked you to do. There's no way he won't notice his fancy potion is missing.
A good thief always covers his tracks. Fixed it.
Oh, yeah, the perfect crime.
Oh, so that had to happen, so that's gonna come in...
Hey, Lucas, you find anything?
You want an instruction manual on how to build a creepy villain lair using everyday objects?
Just keep looking. We'll be out of here soon, I hope.
Hey, Ruben.
Hey, Ruben, find any clues?
Oh, wait, we're going over time. Crap!
You smell something? Something over there? Good work, Ruben.
Crap, you went over time. We're 8 minutes over time. Okay, you know what? It's just... Thank you guys so much for watching the first episode of Microstream Mode. In the next episode, we're going to continue on Pull the Lever. Pull the Lever, Kronk! And, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Over the comments, subscribe, share, and comment, to see you on my legend. Signing out. Peace!
Bye.